the campus of the University of Connecticut, we welcome you to UConn Women's Basketball on SNY. The students back on campus making some noise as UConn set to take on Tulsa.
Battle scars from Monday. Let's take a look at the starting lineups presented by Subaru. Tulsa comes in 2-3 in the conference, 8-10. Overall, they've lost two in a row. John Capolino, our officiating crew. Good crowd turning out here at Gamble on campus on a weeknight. The opening tip is controlled by the Huskies in their home white. Crystal Dangerfield to the piece of Collier. Collier lost the handle. Got it back for two. She coached at Arkansas and Kansas State throughout her career. She's missing a couple of key players in this game as Kia Nurse off the turnover buries a three. Turning turnovers into points has been the Huskies' MO this season.
Well, Williams, once again, her athleticism able to knock that down, but I love the spacing here way out in the opposite corner. Kia Nurse, member of the all-freshman team last year in the American.
Answer back by Kitty Lou Samuelson. Wakefield. Gabby Williams all alone for the rebound. Dangerfield. Offensive rebound for Williams. Kia Nurse sets for a deep three. There's Nafisa Collier fighting on the glass to get two.
On the offensive glass, nice job by Collier to sneak in there.
Tulsa is last in the conference in rebounding margin. Collier reads it, steals it, scores it. Wakefield misses an open look. Rebound for Samuelson to Gabby Williams. Back outside, another three on the way. Is good. An All-American season. Gina Oriema said on Wednesday that Nafisa is struggling with a lot of things. Couldn't tell it so far in this game, obviously. 8 points for Collier.
They've got a pretty thin bench as well.
Gabby Williams. She feels called for the travel. She disagrees.
You know, those are those the cross-court passes that Gino was talking to the team in the huddle that Justine told us about.
Again,
I saw Crystal Dangerfield made a face like, man, I can't believe I just gave that up.
Galden lost her footing. Gabby Williams takes advantage. Back out top to Collier. Down to 4 seconds. Three, the feed to Collier. One, count it. Looks like she's got a pretty good memory. Here's Kyla Irwin feeding it inside to Stevens. Now, one thing that's going to help this group out here on the floor, everyone's going to get a touch this trip down the floor, for better or for worse. It wasn't the way it was drawn up.
It's not always pretty.
Gordon back to Walker. Molly Bent drives, drops it down to Nafisa Collier. Give the assist to Molly Bent. Hit 5 threes last year in the first meeting with UConn. So she hasn't been shy about shooting against the Huskies. Collier
on the floor. Dangerfield, Nurse, Williams, Collier, Samuelson. I think everybody's expecting Hurricane UConn to start blowing immediately. You can tell tonight for her. Samuelson to Collier. Stuck with it for two. UConn doing a good job on the defensive end, and it leads to a break the other way. Very unselfish play. Williams to Kia Nurse.
Into a bit of a buzzsaw with the UConn defense here.
And a team high 17 last time out against Memphis as Kia Nurse answers with a three. They're going to take a look to see if we can see anywhere where she may have aggravated. Gabby Williams. Williams, strong take. And it drops in. Foul called on Tulsa.
Well, how about this? She was way far out of the lane. See? Caught the ball, faced up, and said, there's no way you can stay with me.
Jay Scales. She's still on the floor for the moment for Tulsa. Stevens from outside. Tulsa hanging around. UConn runs the offense, and it's Molly Bent with the finish and the foul. Morgan Brady, freshman, into the game. Tulsa turned it over. Bent with the beautiful lead to Kia Nurse. Was off balance, but Azaree Stevens is there to finish it. 2-3 in the conference. They've lost two in a row, 8-10 overall. Kia Nurse rattles in a three.
Crowd in this environment, she's certainly playing like it.
Kia Nurse answers with a three of her own. And Coombs is five on the floor right now for UConn. Trying to feed it into Collier. Makes the pass to Stevens for two.
False timeout, but Nurse now guarding Wakefield. And a nice little high-low.
4 minutes to play in the fourth quarter. As Ray Stevens, strong post move. And it's been different since then. For Tulsa. UConn continues to try to feed Stevens in the post.
Yeah. Look at this. That was the second time she got the ball. So all she had to do was half turn and shoot it over the front of the rim.
Nurse, Coombs, Stevens for two. Collier across half court, and that will do it. Give credit to Matilda Mosman's team. Battled here, shorthanded, down a couple of players.